I was toting my pack along the dusty Winnemucca road, when along came a semi with a high-end canvas-covered load. If you're going to Winnemucca, Mac, with me you can ride. And so I climbed into the cab and then I settled down inside. He asked me if I'd seen a road with so much dust and sand, and I said, listen, I've traveled every road in this here land. I've been everywhere, man. I've been everywhere, man. Across the deserts bare, man. I breathe the mountain air, man. I travel, I've had my share, man. I've been everywhere. I've been to Reno, Chicago, Fargo, Minnesota, Buffalo, Toronto, Winslow, Sarasota, Wichita, Tulsa, Ottawa, Oklahoma, Tampa, Panama, Mattawa, La Paloma, Bangor, Baltimore, Salvador, Amarillo, Tocopilla, Barranquilla, and Padilla. I'm a killer. I've been everywhere, man. I've been everywhere, man. Across the deserts bare, man. I breathe the mountain air, man. Travel, I've had my share, man. I've been everywhere. I've been to Boston, Charleston, Dayton, Louisiana, Washington, Houston, Kingston, Texas, County, Monterey, Faraday, Santa Fe, Tallapoosa, Glen Rock, Black Rock, Little Rock, Oskaloosa, Tennessee, Chicopee, Spirit Lake, Grand Lake, Devil's Lake, Crater Lake, the Beach Lake. I've been everywhere, man. I've been everywhere, man. Across the deserts bare, man. I breathe the mountain air, man. Of travel I've had my share, man. I've been everywhere.
The old Kamehameha House was built in 1853 by James W. Carrick, who came to the Keystone District by covered wagon. This place originally housed a restaurant, bar, rooms, and stables. It is located on the main road connecting the San Joaquin and Bay regions to the Southern Mines sector and was chief station for freight. In the surrounding fields, known as Kamehameha Flat, the Second Tong War of the state was fought between the Sam Yap and the Yan Wo Tongs. Tongs referred to secret societies among Chinese-American immigrants. The battle took place on September 26, 1856. Some Chinese purchased firearms from San Francisco and hired Yankee miners to teach them how to use the guns. Though roughly 2,000 men fought, only 4 men were killed and another 4 injured. 250 were imprisoned by American law authorities. The Kamehameha House burned to the ground on October 8, 1949.
Just east of the Kamehameha House lies Chinese Camp with a population of 146. The town is a remnant of the California Gold Rush. Some of the very first Chinese laborers arrived here in 1849. At one point, the town was home to an estimated 5,000 Chinese. An 1860 diary says it was the metropolis for the mining district, with many urban comforts. Placer mining continued to take place here as late as 1870. In 1899, the total gold production of the area amounted to $2.5 million. After the gold rush, this land was developed by the lumber industry. Sierra Pacific, a dimensional lumber company, owns and manages approximately 2 million acres of forest land in California and Washington. On March 23, 2009, Sierra Pacific announced that it will close 2 sawmills this summer, the Chinese Camp Mill, as seen here, and another in Camino, California. Though it looks relatively active, the yard operates at a fraction of its capacity. According to Sierra Pacific, the difficult lumber market combined with the reduced timber harvest on nearby national forest lands and state regulation burdens were the primary drivers behind the decision to close the plants. In total, 310 workers will be affected by these closures.
As California's fifth largest man-made lake, the reservoir's shoreline is approximately 160 miles and submerges 26 miles of the Tuolumne Riverbed. The 2,030,000 acre-feet of water stored here is used by the Modesto and Turlock irrigation districts. Beneath the lake stood the historic town of Jacksonville. Settled in 1849, it was home to thousands of miners working the Tuolumne River. While Lake Don Pedro is not part of the Hetch Hetchy Aqueduct, Hetch Hetchy's tunnels cross under the upper end of the reservoir.